I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you. A worn-out shoe, silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He did the old soft shoe. He jumped so high. He says he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. He spoke right out. He talked of life. Yes, he talked of life. Laugh, slapped his leg a step. He said his name Bojangles and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a better stance. Lord, how he jumped so high. He clicked his heels. Let go of life. Yes, as he let go of life. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangle. Mr. Bojangle. Mr. Bojangle. Dance. He danced for those minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. Spoke with tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. Dog up and down, dog up and down. After 20 years, he still grieved. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Cause I drinks a bit. Shook his head. And as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangle Dance. Knew a man Bojangle, he danced for you.